First at 4, a new internet provider is coming to the Rose City, giving another option for customers who say they are fed up with their current service.
KTK's Madison Herber joins us to explain what this means for Tyler families and how this will also bring new jobs to East Texas. Madison?
Casey, Corinne, the company is called Vexus Fiber, and they are based in Lubbock. Staff with Vexus say they are going to spend $50 million to build a new fiber-to-home network in Tyler and in Whitehouse. The company plans to have their network built within 2 years, saying this will be a new competitive choice for internet, TV, and phone. Vexus adds its service will deliver up to 10 gig speeds that can handle the demand by Tyler internet users. This is part of a larger project to deliver broadband internet to more cities in Texas and Louisiana. We spoke with the senior staff about why they chose the Rose City for this web expansion.
Tyler just jumps off the map from a demographic standpoint, from an economic engine standpoint, from a all the metrics we look at when we look to expand to a market, Tyler just checked every box.
We really saw during the pandemic the need for good broadband and connectivity with remote learning and remote work. I think that really highlighted the need to have reliable and steady web service.
The company is currently in the design phase. Once that is completed, they will present their plan to the city. Vexus is also looking to hire a management team, salespeople, and technicians that would serve the Tyler area. If you would like to apply, we have that information for you on our website, ketk.com, and the free KETK mobile app. I'm reporting live in studio, Madison Herber, KETK News.